Hello friends, good morning. Today, Teacher Fa will teach you about more and less. Let's see which photo has more apples and which photo has less apple. So which photo has more? This one, it has more apples. In Mandarin, we call 多. Can you try to say it? And this has less apples. In Mandarin, we say 少. Now it's your turn to say it. Excellent, children. Now, let's see the next example. Can you guess which one has more watermelon? Very good. You are right. It has more watermelon. While this photo has less watermelon. 少. Now let's see the next example. Children, can you tell me which photo has less mangoes? Well done! Now you understand. And this photo has more mangoes. Children, teacher is so hungry right now. Can you choose for me which photo has more oranges? Very good, children! And for the last one, please choose which one has less. Very good, children. Now you understand which one has more, which one has less. And we have no homework for today, but teacher wants you to understand more about more and less. Okay, blue. Bye-bye.